Ms. Janine Combs, Mr. Trey Hayes. We will be speaking to you each individually about the milestones that we have accomplished with this project. Please enjoy.
Thank you, Shanika. So our journey really began about 10 months ago. For the next few minutes, the seven of us are going to talk about the journey that our team has had. We'll first begin with how we formed as a team in Legacy Class 36 Retreat. We'll spend most of our time talking about our garden project, for That's My Child. We'll then talk a little bit about hope for the future, how to support TMC, and then we'll end with some gratitudes and goodbyes.
The beginning process for us to complete this project started in August as we met together for a team building retreat. All the members of Legacy Class 36 were in attendance. We had made suggestions to different projects that we would like to participate in, but had no idea which project we would be assigned.
My name is Coleman Smith with Landmark Tour and Travel. Through the planning of our garden design, the plan, the vision was always to be a large garden to provide for the community, to also provide for the restaurant, and to provide an educational platform for the students in the school. And while the plan was grand, through Eat South and other people, we came to an idea that, to start off smaller. Right now, our idea is 4 raised garden beds, 8x8, on the south and the east side of the garden.
Hello, I'm Trey Hayes, I'm in Power, and I had the task of gathering our reporting structures, and I think most of us understand that a dream is just a dream, a goal is a dream with a plan and a deadline, which these helped us remember. And so our midterm reporting was really helpful to us because it allowed us to take away from the task and refocus on the mission and understand a lot of the why that you're hearing today and to focus on who's going to benefit. How long are they going to benefit from this? And then as we came time to do the final report, and due to our constraints, we weren't able to complete it. I think it lit another fire in us of just realizing that we really want to see this done, and we're firmly committed to making that happen. Thank you.
Thank you, Trey. I'm the Assistant Professor of Leadership for Air University as a former Army Colonel and Apache helicopter pilot. Really, the frame of mind is it's not about having a great plan because it probably won't survive enemy contact. And indeed, our plan was great. The team came together and we were ready to deliver. And the enemy attacked and COVID-19 hit us. And although it's still with us, we have hope for the future for this garden project, for That's My Child. Our plan is that our next class, the friends, brothers, and sisters of Class 37, will take on this project and continue the work that we have set the foundation for. Some of you may be asking, how do I help out